of this. Do you think we should do this? This doesn't look right. You've never seen one before. Pandora isn't made of metal and wires. Yeah, but do you think maybe it's poisonous or something? That color. I'm sure that color means poison.
Ewa would not harm us.
Marissa warned me about Ewa.
We'll connect together, okay? At the same time.
But what is this? The mark I myself made. Do you know me, child? I am Enki, ancestor. Indeed, the first of our clan. We Sarent wandered Andorra, weaving together the clan with stories. You are new, are you not, to this world? Come to the Tarsu, child, when you need the wisdom of the ancestors, and you will thrive. But first, you must learn to survive. The first time you look upon Pandora is like the first time I looked upon the sea. I saw a vast, single thing, never still, always moving. But you can ride it to faraway places, or you can drown within it. To survive on Pandora, you must learn to move like the waves, to leap and to ride, to flow with the same energy. Take this gift of flow, child, and live.
Our ancestor, a real Sarent.
Do you think he knew that we were different from other Na'vi?
I don't think we are.
We didn't grow up in a clan. We didn't hear all our songs, our stories. We only learned the Sky People's ways. Death, destruction, hate.
But we still belong to Ewa, right?
Mercer said Ewa brings pain. A black cloud over heart and mind. Full of tricks and lies.
He needed us to be afraid. To silence us. To control us. This is the way of the Sarent. Our connection to the Great Mother.
You hearing me? I was tracking Nord by the cliffs outside, but I lost the scent. Looks like he crossed the river.
I'm sure he's not gone far. Maybe he just wanted to explore a bit.
Maybe. I'm going to keep climbing.
What must our ancestors think of us? Do you think they pity us? Sad to see what we have become.
We're still Sarendu.
Teylan barely speaks our tongue. But then, he always preferred human words.
Alma says we all need time to adjust.
Alma is not nappy.
Finally, Della and Taylor. We'll make sure HQ is safe.